Welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean, Blind Legend of Heroes and stuff. I'm Amethyst Lunatar, supposed to be running back to Rozet's workshop, all the way from this town of Giraffe. No, we can't get there from here. Well, I guess they're doomed. I don't know what to say. Kind of tricky finding your way around here. I mean, I know I want to go over there, like that way, but I can't just jump in and start swimming. How do I get back over? Wait. Oh, duh. Yeah, time is of the essence. Well, don't count on us for that. Because we were trying to go to the lighthouse before. Now, can I get anywhere from here? No. I think this is a dead end, yes. Mind you, it doesn't seem too safe running around on these boards and these broken patchwork things. How do I? Wait. And this is just where we were. This goes to the cave and the lighthouse. Sorry guys, I know I keep ending up the same spot. Ah, okay. I got it. I have to go all the way around, I think, to go all the way back. Hold on, Rozet's workshop. We're trying to get unlost. As best we can. Okay, here we go. So I was trying to go to the lighthouse to get this Necros guy, but I guess they already moved on from there. Oh, you still want to fight me, even though we have that... We have the noise bell on. It's supposed to make them cower in fear, I guess, but... Wasn't working on that one burning tree stump, I'll tell you. Yo, you guys are in my way. Mayor Holstow yelling, Mr. McBain! Bad news. The wood soldiers just made inroads into the town and heading to Rozet's workshop. What? Says McBain. Well, we already know that. That's why we came back here. Why are you so surprised, McBain? Forte says Uncle Shao should be there. That's not good, says Uno. Una, let's go to... Your name's Uno, right? Draw four. Let's go to Rozet's workshop right away. The mayor says, I'm going to go around the town a little and see. I need to warn the people who don't know about the wood soldiers coming in town. I have to call attention to those who don't know about the wood soldiers. What happens if we just start talking to people instead? I'm sure there's no real timer. They don't... I don't think there's anything like that in these games. What's going on? I saw the witch soldiers going toward the Rozet's workshop. Do you think they're safe? No idea, but we're going to talk to you guys anyway. I wonder if Grandpa Rozet is okay. Go on, check on him to see if he's safe. Instead, we just talk to people. Look, there. Finally, the Numeros soldiers are here. What in the world do they want? Look where? I don't see him. Oh, that's probably the same building. Yeah, I thought there was only one real structure on this side to check out. The rest are, vendors. And, well, one vendor and one locked area that leads to the sewer. Oh, the mayor's here over here. This is his mayor's wife. I heard that the wood soldiers paid no attention to anything in town but headed straight to Rozet's workshop when they entered Ekule. Mm-hmm. Unlike us. We're just doing other things and taking our sweet time. I know it makes no sense. That's what I'm getting at. But I want to see what they have to say. I won't let the wood soldiers come inside the house, but I guess they are not going to come to my house, huh? How come they don't attack my house? You sound disappointed. The wood soldier! The wood soldier! The wood soldier! Wah! Wah! Alright. A little traumatized, I guess. Did you hear about the wood soldier's appearance? I'm scared. Alright, one other place. The girl with the teddy bear. We actually have her teddy bear. Watch out! You guys had better stay here too. I heard that monster puppets have appeared. Monster puppets. I can't believe our town got targeted too. I hope Bang Bang will come home soon. Hi, Tabby, says Una. We are back. Una handed over the teddy bear. Wow! You're back, Bang Bang. Thank you, guys. You bet, says Una. This is for you in appreciation for finding Bang Bang. Okay, we got Fred Book 8. Nice. Are you sure, Esforte? I'm not going to read a book if I have Bang Bang. Thank you, guys. Yeah, I'm not sure about your literacy. Bang Bang seems to be a bad influence. I think pretty sure that's all the people that would say anything. Let's check it. Yeah, we're completely full. Let's put a save in before this confrontation might happen. It might be a boss battle or something like that. Ah, says Forte. Oh, wow. Six of them? Shao says, come on, bring it on. What are you waiting for? I'm not waiting anymore. Rachel, are you ready? Anytime. There you go. Pretty good, guys. We are too good to be true, says Shao. Dad! She yells. Oh, you got him. Don't get carried away. Sorry, says Shao. Oh, we still got four here. Forte says, Uncle Shao and Rachel are pretty good. I can't lose to them, says McBean. I'll handle the front wood soldiers. so will we. Alright. See if we can all reach B. Not quite. We'll have McBain, I guess, now going after C. We don't have any interrupts ready. But maybe during the battle. Forte might make it up there. Don't be hurting the dog. Not right. Two down, two to go. Missed. Let's get A then. Oh yeah, he's Forte's got a full meter now. Let's cure McBain, or heal rather. Imagine getting licked by a dog and it heals you. That must be kind of crazy. Oh no, you don't. I wish we could choose which one we're gonna do the special move on, because I would have done it there. On A. Shao says, how am I doing? What do you think of my great and Trebian hammer handling? I mean, it's very good. You're such a joke, says Rachel. What's Ada doing? Una asks. I think it's strange that she hasn't come out, even though there's such a commotion. Hmm? Rachel goes. Let's check it out. She's unconscious? Ada, says Rachel. Ada is unconscious. She's okay, says Forte. She's not dead. Good to know. As long as we're not dead, we're okay. Where is Rozet? Asks McBain. Behind the now open doorway, so we can get back into the sewers. Master, Kapuri's gone too, says Shao. I see. Jan is sniffing. Bow wow. Squeak. The door is open, says Rachel. Oh my goodness, the wood soldiers in front were just dummies and they broke in from the waterway. Oh, shoot, says Shao. I'm sorry, Master. Yeah, they were supposed to be guarding the place, but they got in around them. I didn't even expect this would happen, says McBain. First things first, bring Ada to her bed, then we can think about what to do next. Ada is fine, Rachel says. She's sound asleep, she only blacked out. She'll be as energetic as ever when she wakes up. You say that like it's a good thing. But if Mr. Rozet and Kapuri are not here, says Forte. The damn Numeros, McBain says. Because Rozet refused to sell Kapuri, they took away Rozet with Kapuri. You think they went further ahead of Giraffe? Asks Forte. The mayor says... Oh, I didn't realize he was here with us. The mayor says there's a lighthouse ahead of Giraffe. Why do you think it's suspicious? Yeah, we were trying to go there. When we got out of the wind cave, McBain says, we saw Beregger and Necros. We hurried back as soon as I heard what they were talking about, but we were a little too late. Yix. Talked to everybody in town. No, it would have happened the same no matter what. Shao says, then let's go save him now. Give me a chance to recover my honor. We gotta hurry to the lighthouse and giraffe, says McBean. The Numeros wants the technology to make the puppets. I don't think he's gonna get killed, but most likely be taken to Numeros. The mayor says, but there's one thing. The Numeros soldiers have closed the road between Ecule and Giraffe. Since when? We got there. What? Says Una. Oh no, McBean says. Can we sneak through the waterway? Wait a minute, says Rachel. They kidnapped Mr. Rozet through the underground waterway, right? That means if we also chase them through the underground waterway, Forte says. Una says, but Forte, unless the underground waterway directly connects to Giraffe, we can't get to the lighthouse. True, I don't know if it goes all the way over there. Directly. Huh? Forte says. Bang, bang, says Forte and Una together. Okay. How is that going to help us? Bang, bang, says Rachel. That stuffed animal? Forte says, we found Bang Bang in the wind cave, even though it fell in the waterway. Hmm? That's right, says Una. It's possible that the underground waterway and the wind cave are connected. Oh, come to think of it, says McBean. The mayor says, the underground waterway is intricate, so it may be connected to the cave that leads near Giraffe. Good, Forte says. Let's go after them through the underground waterway. Shao says, we can go down to the underground waterway from the basement. We may be able to catch up with them if things go well. Then I'll stay here, says the mayor. Don't worry about Ada. Sorry, mayor, says McBean. Then what are we waiting for? Shao and Rachel join the party. Alright, so I bet one of them uses a hammer. So wait, they're all our level. We're all 24. So Shao's got a shark hammer and the chest guard. We can give him the ring armor to up his defense by 5. But what about Rachel? So got chest guard also. At least got better armor, right? Don't worry about Ada. Please take care. Ada is sleeping deeply. Alright. So I don't know if we should bother finding a better dagger for Rachel. And a better shark hammer for Shao? I mean, can we even... And a better... something better than a chest guard as well. Yeah, we should sell the leather armor. Oh, now he's standing over her. I didn't say anything new. Alright. So... Whoops. So we can get back, but we just can't go to Giraffe. But we can go to the checkpoint. Do these people say anything new now? So my husband is remaining at the factory to take care of Ada? I wonder if he is okay by himself. I better go see them later. What are you gonna do? Beat up all the wood soldiers? I heard that the Numeros soldiers had broken the lock of the storage and attacked the factory from Waterwang. They're so reckless. Oh, so we can't get in there, huh? That way? Makes sense. That's why we got to go from the basement. The other day, I saw a weird-looking old man with baggy, pitch-black clothes on. Do you think it has something to do with the attack of Ecule? Is Ada alright? That's my only worry. Yes, she's alright, and yes, he's behind it. I hope Ada is alright. I'm so worried. Grandpa Rozet, Kapuri, I'm worried about them too. Wah. I heard that the south part of the road is covered with the puppets. I can't even go to Giraffe. The damn Numeros. I'll have to go to Hippopotamus instead. I can't believe our town got targeted too. I hope Ada is alright. I think that's what she said before. Where is Ada? Rachel says she is resting a little at her house. She'll be okay. Really? Oh, you know, Tabby. Here's your bang bang. Again? Rachel took out Teddy Bear from her inner pocket. Ah! Bang Bang Multiplied? Oh, that's the one she made. Eh? Huh? Hey, you returned the real one already? Yeah, for a variety of reasons, says Una. I'm a little disappointed. This is Bang Bang's friend, Dong Dong. Please play with him, too. Yeah, you bought his friend. Dong Dong, Dong Dong. Thank you, guys. You're welcome. Bang Bang and Dong Dong. You bet. Alright, let's get out of here. Just say. Yeah, no, no. They might say something. See, that's the item shop. Yeah, this is the square here. Center of town. So this, they broke this lock. Oh, nothing even happens. We'll check at the inn and then we'll, oh, that's not the inn. And then we'll see where happens if we try to go to Giraffe. And then we'll go to the checkpoint and get some weapons for Rachel and Shao. Or at least armor or maybe a one weapon. I wonder if Grandpa Rozet is safe. He and I are longtime friends because I buy his dolls. Is there any way I could rescue him? I have no idea. What? Grandpa Rozet and Kapuri got kidnapped. Ada is still unconscious too, says Forte. It's becoming a big deal. Numeros is an awful country. Why do they do such a horrible thing? Because they're an awful country. They say that the road to the Cape is full of the Numeros soldiers. And what is more, they have brought a number of wood soldiers. So now it's clear they are the ones who attack Cavaro. If you exit from south of Ecule, you'll have to fight with a number of wood soldiers. Even though you're confident in your skills, I don't think you can handle them all. Really? Is this a challenge? Should we try to go that way? I figured it wouldn't let us. I figured these guys would let us be like, wait a second, we have to take the waterway. Well, before we even do anything, let's go out the west exit, head to the checkpoint, and get those cool weapons. It's a west checkpoint, yeah. Shouldn't be too hard to find our way. We've been, well, not through this screen as much, but this, the next two, definitely. Screen or zone, whatever you choose to say. Thank you. Didn't mean to wake you over there. Oh, I ran into it. I saw myself doing it and I kept doing it. Surprise the enemy. I should replenish some magicka as well. Well, probably after the battle. I'm gonna kill probably two of them before they even get a chance to go. Maybe three. Wait, I don't know if Grandpa McBain can reach that one. And the dog can't reach that one. Yeah. Here's your one chance to defend yourself. Okay, now you're doomed. Now some of us won't be able to attack this time. Because we have to get all the way over there. Yeah. I'm surprised she couldn't reach with the arrow. Must have been close. Oh, you got another chance. Oh, missed. You're doomed. Oops. Almost there. So I don't know, maybe we can defeat them, I'm not sure. Do the exchange. Okay. Let's sell this extra chest guard and the leather. Two leather armors. Okay, so this is not even as good as what they have. Oh, it's only 90 gents? Oops. Oops, oops, oops. Wow. Sword or armor for both? Sure, I guess. Up by six for Rachel. I just hope we can afford to get them the weapons also. Okay, so Shao, Rachel. Oh, can anyone else use? No one else is using the shield. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, hold on. Oh, they don't sell the hammers and stuff? Of Glove, bow, spear, and sword. Yeah, that's it. He doesn't sell the stuff, right? I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, upgrading from the ring armor, going up 6 points. And Shao going up, yeah, 11 points. Guys are getting spoiled. So I'll sell the ring armor. And chest guard. You're not selling any weapons, are you? No. Alright, I guess it's back at town. But I wouldn't imagine there'd be another vendor. He won't let us past. Because it's not time to do that yet. Alright, well, we got them better armor. Because they don't sell the sorter armor in Ekyl. So, at least there's that.